the vast regions and varied people to whom I owe my duty. But there has also sprung from our island home a theme of social and political thought which constitutes our message to the world, and through the changing generations has found acceptance both within and far beyond my realm.